Total atomic annihilation.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Enough griping. Just get on with your work.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause.
If you say so. Let me tell you.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy. You new. Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think?
I'll probably give it a try.
Well, good luck to you. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, why do all the hard work when you can just...
Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new to these parts. Last time those raiders hit us, but now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old. That's why we need the Minutemen.
Minutemen?
So you know them, then. Any idea why they haven't been around so much?
He's over in Sanctuary, trying to...
You don't say. That's close by. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, if you could get it back...
Don't worry. I'll get that locked.
Good.
Thank you. Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand.
I could probably help.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Thank you. Hi.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. Wait a second. Did you hear that? Thanks for pitching in. There's a little something before you clear out. Do you mind? I'm busy here.
That's it.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against the gang.
Don't worry.
Thanks, friend.
Well, if you've got anything more...
All right.
Any luck finding that locket?
I've
got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. I'm sure she'll go lean on...
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord.
June, you hanging in there?
Well, I guess that's it. Every day I get up and tell myself, I just have to get through today.
I've been through a rough time, man. The worst. I don't know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here.
You willing to do some work?
And I'm really trying to do better. Okay?
I'd be glad.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds.
Right.
Just make sure. There's a workbench over there.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirit. What we need now is
a... I'm on it. Clean?
Great.
Sturgis.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a... I hope you... Yeah, if we're gonna settle...
I'll start playing.
Good deal. Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Trouble is, the more what we need is to get some...
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have... It's been a long road.
I was glad to help.
Well, I...
Of course.
Window. Thank you.
really strong.
What's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me?
Diamond City? Where's that?
Directions. Figures. You'll find the... Better not try that again.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long for...
Let's see what you got.
Always happy to...
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison-shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Miss Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve
me. That's it. You're dead. You crossed the wrong.
Look at all the blood.
Well, hey there, bud. Can't wait to see the crows feeding us.
I've got a few.
A little bit of everything.
Sweet.
I lost him. If that's what you want.
What just happened?